Hi, my name is Brian with Microsoft Customer Support. Today, I'm going to show you three things you can do to solve problems installing Windows updates to your computer. Let's get started. The first thing to check is whether you have the most current feature update installed. Installing the feature update will not only fix your existing update issues, but will also get you all the new and cool enhancements that you've been missing out on. To check if you have the current feature update, we're going to use the Update Assistant website. That's www.microsoft.com/software/download/Windows 10. Once there, click the Update Now button. It'll give the options to run, save, or cancel. In this case, we're going ahead and hit the run. You will see another message asking if you want to allow this app to make changes to your device. Click Yes, and it will check to see if you have the most current feature update installed. Now, if you get this screen, then you know you're on an older version. Before you start, please make sure that you have some time, as this update process may take a while. But when it's done, you'll have all the new features and updates. Now, if you get this message, then you already have the most recent feature update installed. And that's a good thing, but you're not fixed. Don't fret, we've got more things to try. The second thing you want to do is to check the Windows Update Troubleshooter. This is a diagnostic tool that identifies an array of issues that may cause updates from installing. The tool is easy to use and takes just a couple minutes to run. To get the most current version of the Windows Update Diagnostic for Windows 10, we're going to download it from the Microsoft website directly. In your search bar or your favorite browser, type in aka.ms/wudiag. That will start the download for the newest troubleshooter. Click on Open and it will launch. When it opens, click on Next to start the troubleshooter. If it finds something, it will ask you whether you want to fix the problem. The next thing you want to do is to install the Windows Update component. Windows Update is the primary channel to install updates on your device. This also includes updates to the Windows Update components itself. On occasions, if Windows Update isn't working properly, you'll need to manually update the Windows Update components from the Microsoft Update Catalog site. First, you'll need to check if you're running 32 versus 64-bit OS. Most of the newer computers are running 64-bit OS, but we'll need to check to make sure. We're going to open up Settings, System, and About. We're looking for System Type to see which OS you have. And in this case, this is 64-bit. After that, we'll be going to the Microsoft Update Catalog site to download the update. In this case, we'll be typing in this KB that contains the new Windows Update components. Download the version that matches the OS processor type you have. Follow the instruction on the package installation. That should get you through most of the problems that you might have with installing updates on your device. All these steps, the links in this video, and the additional advanced steps are all available in our guided walkthrough article listed in the description below. If you enjoyed this video, please click the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos.